down and the flames got higher. I got higher. Come down. The flames got higher. I fell into a burning bong of fire. Went down, down, down. Man, that got harder. It's on the steps.
Right now, we're going to do a little spin on Space Oddity. About 2 years ago, I had this little vision that Donald Trump would put his tweeter down.
Well, President Trump. Well, President Trump. Take your golf cart and put your tweet up down. Well, President Trump. Passing meltdown cameras on. Your script and me, God's will be with you. This is the world of President Trump. You really made us afraid. And the media wants to know what dirt is there. Now it's time to put your tweeter down if you care. This is the world of President Trump. Gonna put your teeth out. This is President Trump to the world. I'm putting my teeth down. And I'm getting worked up in the most peculiar way. And the media looks different to me today. For here I'm sitting in the White House, leader of the greatest country in the world. Planet Earth is you, and I've got a lot of work to do. So much I can do. Though I'm past 100,000 tweets, I'm feeling very brave. And I bet my administration knows which way to go. I tell my Putin I love him very much, I do. Though President Trump, your tweeter is dead, is there something wrong? Can you hear me, President Trump? Can you hear me, President Trump? Can you hear me, President Trump? Here I am, sitting in the White House, on Pennsylvania Avenue. But that is you, and I've got so much I can do.
Thank you.
Yeah. President who?